is up, everyone? This is Jojo the Techie. Today I'm going to show you Nearby Share and how you can enable it on your Chromebook. Let's take a look at how Nearby Sharing works between a Pixel on Android 10 and a Chromebook on version 89 beta. So let's say I want to send this picture over from my phone to my Chromebook Duet. What you will do is you will click to share, you will click Nearby, and right away is detecting the Chromebook Duet. So I'm gonna go ahead and press it, and it's connecting. So as soon as I click that, I received a notification here asking if I want to receive or decline. So I'm going to receive. File has been sent. And I can go ahead and look at my picture now on my Chromebook Duet. This feature is available right now on Chrome 89 beta. You may have to turn on the Nearby Sharing flag. Don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and hit the bell so you can get notified next time I post a video. See you at the next one.